Right now we're making some burgers wrapped in bacon and filled with cheese, Tabasco, smoky peppers, and onion rings. Well, onions wrapped in bacon. Yeah. All right, so we're about to put our burgers together. So I'm gonna grab me a bun. There we go, there's the bun. There's the beer, the very important beer, nothing but gargles.
Now, someone mixed up the fortune.
Hot, hot, hot. Okay, this is freaking hot. There we go. Alright. Here you go, so you guys can see that. I don't think there's anything else we have to put on there other than a bit of salad. A tiny bit of salad. I've put one.
Whichever is the coolest place.
One tomato. Okay. So that's what they look like. That's what it looks like now. We're gonna cut it in half to do the whole
oozing part.
Yeah, the oozing scene. We got a big knife. We go grab a big knife. And I can just wind this forward. Look at that. It's a kick-ass burger. This is the burger that we saw a video of. Oh. Yeah, do you want to cut it in half? Go on. Yeah, oh wow, look at that oozing. There we go. Oh my god, that looks
sick.
Yeah. It looks like good kind of sick. There you go, now turn it over. There we go. I mean, really, it should be oozing.
They're Chinese like.
But perfect. Yum yum.